Ways to save money as kids head back to school. You still have more than a full day to take advantage of the state's no sales tax holiday. Eyewitness News 5's Brandon Beyer caught up with shoppers cashing in on the savings.
It's five off every 25, and then also no sales tax on any item under $100.
It's a break this weekend for Oklahoma families getting their kids ready for another school year. No sales tax on most clothing items, and parents are taking advantage.
Yeah, my mom told me.
Here's what you can save money on: clothing and shoes under $100. But you won't catch a break on electronics, school supplies, and other accessories. Still, when you consider the average family will spend about $328 on new clothes for school, at a sales tax of roughly 8.3%, that's a savings of more than $27.
I think that parents are surprised by how quick the discounts add up.
The tax-free savings ends Sunday at midnight. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, it doesn't matter where you shop. All retailers are required to participate. The tax-free deals end tomorrow.